The interconnect wiring to the hyperbuffer board is as follows. Main power supply jumper to the logic board. We have the keypad interconnect. We have the communication data cable. Observe the pin 1 trace, which is brown. And the interconnect to the RS-232 port. Sometimes instead of a multicolored cable, you'll have a plain gray cable with a tracer on one side for pin 1.